Tiberius Sempronius Longus was a Roman consul during the Second Punic War and a contemporary of Publius Cornelius Scipio. In 218 BC, Sempronius was sent to Africa with 160 quinquemes to gather forces and supplies, while Scipio was sent to Iberia to intercept Hannibal. It was at this time, striking from Lilybaeum, on the island of Sicily, that Sempronius Longus captured Malta from the Carthaginians. Upon his arrival in December, and reportedly against Scipio's advice, Sempronius Longus led an ambitious attack at the Battle of the Trebia. His army charged into a trap and was enveloped by the forces of Hannibal's brother, Mago. Although it was a crushing Roman defeat, Tiberius Sempronius Longus and a force of 10,000 infantrymen fought their way through the rear Carthaginian lines and to safety. In January 217 BC, Sempronius Longus returned to Rome to oversee the elections for the new consuls. He was succeeded by Gaius Flaminius Nepos and returned to his army at their winter encampment. In 215 BC, Sempronius fought Hanno at Grumentum. Sempronius' army killed 2,000 enemy men and captured 280 more, pushing Hanno out of Lucania back to Bratium and allowing the towns of Vercellium, Vesalium, and Sicilinum to be recaptured for Rome. In 194 BC, his son, Tiberius Sempronius Longus, became consul and supervised the migration of Roman colonists in Gaul.